These women are absolutely bad to the bone.